Don't panic, just move back.
Move any potentially harmful object out of harm's way to prevent injury. Do not restrain the person and give him or her head support. After the seizure ends, move the person onto the side. Tilt his or her head back to protect against choking from possible vomiting. How to give emergency medical aid to seizure patients. Move any potentially harmful objects out of harm's way to prevent injury. Do not restrain him or her from moving. Provide head support and wait for the attack to end. After the seizure attack eases, move the person onto the side and tilt his or her head back to prevent choking.